my brother. As I am saying, in order for you to be born again, you need to accept Christ as your Lord and personal Savior. Yes. So I, don't as I am
brother.
Saying,
I say I give my
so
life.
Can I pray for you,
brother? No.
My
no,
brother,
no.
Can I pray
I say,
for
if
you?
God gave my life, you hold on.
We rejoice in that. My brother, you are blessed. Have you accepted Lord as your personal Savior? I said, this world we are in a crazy world. My brother, have you accepted God as your Lord and personal Savior? Okay, then let me pray for you. Father, in the name of Jesus, I commit these children into your hands. And I pray that they should inherit it in the kingdom of God. Father, in all Jesus, bless them and bless their fathers, bless their mothers.
Amen.
And give them long life and prosperity. My brother, you are blessed. My brother, you are blessed. My sister, you are blessed. And I hope
Pastor God, you are blessed. You don't do.
Make sure you go to church this Sunday.
You go.
And give your life to Christ. And pray.
Pastor God now.
Okay. I leave you with God. In the name of the Father and of the Son.
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit. I leave you with God.
Amen.
Imagine.
Pastor, please tell us.
Please tell me again.
Yes, I know. In my life, God, you are blessed. Please, you are blessed. Pastor, amen. Take it. You know, he'll take this. He'll help you. He's using well. Waiting that come up for your mouth. If he keep us, I don't know. Doesn't brush his teeth. And who can say?